stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How faint, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep. Can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Oh God, can I not save one from the pitiless wave?